Got it.
Okay. Get alive. That's better. Let's go.
This could get rough.
Come on, let's go!
With finesse. What's that thing? Oh, it's a crawfish. What's it doing out here? You crawl up out of the river? Wouldn't want you getting squished by a car now. Bon voyage, little buddy!
Oh, my sweet Nancy!
Huh?
Oh, my poor girl! I don't see her anywhere at all.
Crap, don't tell me. That crawfish just now was yours?
Yep. Raised her with my own two hands, I did. Her name's Nancy. Normally, we stroll around the neighborhood together and get us some exercise. That sweet little gal was my only beacon of hope in this dark, cruel world. Oh, Nancy!
Dude, I'm so sorry. If I knew she was important to you, I never would have done that.
I understand. You did it with good intentions. Besides, it's my fault for taking my eyes off her. Well, I don't see her anywhere. Unfortunate as it is, she's probably gone for good. But don't dwell too much on it. I'm just another nobody.
Hold on there, old timer. I'll go find Nancy and bring her back. You'll eat me up inside if I don't.
Huh? Well, that's certainly generous of you. But can you really find her?
Well, I can give it a shot.
Gee, thanks. I'll leave you to it, then. Oh, and I'm Ebihara. I call these streets my home. If you do get hold of Nancy, could you come find me along Sakura River Street? That's my usual spot.
Of course. And I'm Kasuga. I'll be back with Nancy in no time.
One thing I should tell you is Nancy has an X-shaped scar on her back. That help?
An X-shape on her back. Yeah, thanks. Hopefully she hasn't gone far. If I'm lucky, I'll find her downstream.
killing me.
Is this? No. What's this? No. No. What's this? No. 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 Where, though, is this? Yeah.
Hey there, Kasuga-san. Did you find Nancy yet?
Yeah, this is Nancy, right?
Oh, Nancy! Oh, thank goodness you're safe and sound! I'm amazed you actually found her! Oh, I'm sure it was no easy task.
Yeah, wasn't a big deal. Besides, I started this mess. Thanks for being cool. Anyway, I gotta bounce. You and Nancy take care.
Oh, can't you stay a while? I was just about to start cooking. I'd be more than happy to treat you as thanks for finding my girl.
Well, I don't know.
Oh, don't be modest. I've been planning a feast for some time now, so I say the more the merrier.
I guess I could stay and have a bite then.
Before we get to the main course, why don't you try this little appetizer I whipped up?
Huh? What is this? Looks kind of like boiled spinach. Kind of rubbery, but not bad, old-timer.
Glad to hear it. And you swallowed it just fine?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I have?
The thing is, those are weeds I found in a hole in the road. Couldn't tell you what they are, though. But seeing as you're still kicking, I'd say they're just fine.
Gee, thanks. Next time, test your road weeds on someone else.
What? You're stealing one piece, aren't you? Besides, you're getting a free meal, so how about seconds?
Yeah, I'll pass. You're a real piece of work, you old coot.
At any rate, we're just getting warmed up. Our main course today is what I call the Ebihara Special.
Hey, what's that got to do with Nancy?
What else? I told you we were feasting, didn't I? Nancy here is the main course.
What the hell? Have you lost it? I thought you cared about Nancy.
Oh, yes, I care about her deeply. This little sea bug's a cut above the rest. She's the tastiest one I ever did see.
So she's just a meal to you?
Hey, to us homeless folk, crawfish are a godsend. And to get her plump and fit, I took her out daily to toughen up her limbs. I worked so hard to sculpt her into a meal, I nearly had a heart attack when you chucked her in the river.
You should have said that before. I thought she was your pet, man! Why else would I bust my ass to find her?
You're not wrong. Then here, you get first dibs. You deserve it, Ichiban.
But...
nothing like the first crunch of a fresh crustacean. Here goes!
Hold on a sec!
What's with you? Freshness is fleeting, you know.
Could you hold off on devouring Nancy?
Huh? What are you saying? Now's the best time to chow down.
The thing is, I kind of got attached to Nancy. All that searching gave us a real bond.
What? You bonded with a sea bug?
Hey, you're the one who named her and took her for a walk.
Well, now we have a problem. I've been waiting for days on end to sink my teeth into Nancy. And I can't think of much else who'd give me that kind of satisfaction.
Damn.
However, if someone were to bring me something just as tasty, I might reconsider. Perhaps I could be persuaded with, a premium sushi set?
Oh, come on, now you're just milking it.
Sorry, son. I don't have many options here. A premium sushi set would really set me right. Unless you intend on kissing Nancy goodbye.
Okay, fine. I'll bring you your goddamn sushi.
Oh, please do. And don't be long.
Okay.
You're in it now.
Don't get cocky.
Do it, stop.
Sasa, oide nasu.
Let's go.
Watch this.
Five.
Cool. They're weak.
Check this out.
Let's go.
I got this.
Get serious. Let's go. Yeah.
Take your best shot.
Wanna fight?
Take your best shot.
Come on now.
Let's go. Yeah.
I got this.
That's better.
Warida.
Five.
Stomer.
これだ!
<終わりだ!
laughs>
Take your best shot.
was that?
I don't see what
it is.
I got this.
What is that? Stop it.
Yeah.
That's better.
Yeah, don't get cocky.
What's up?
Let's go. Let's go.
Can I not?
Core da.
Bye. What is that? Yeah.
Okay.
That's done.
Cool.
I'm up.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Let's go.
Nice.
Hey, Kasuga-san, where's my premium sushi set?
Here, that's what you wanted?
Just what the doctor ordered! Can't believe you went and got this just to save a dang crawfish! Here, as promised, Nancy's all yours. Boiler, griller, do whatever you like.
I'm not doing any of that to her. All right, we're out of here. Thanks for both me and Nancy. Enjoy that sushi, huh?
Oh, yes, will do.
Nancy, you and I are gonna get on just fine.